All right, guys, so I already did my eyebrows and I already concealed them, cleaned them up. So let's get to it. So first, I'm going to spray on some of my Mario Badescu skincare spray just to give a little, I don't know, I'm just gonna spray it. Just pat that in. Our face. Okay, so I'm gonna be using the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus Spray. This is the one with coconut in it. So this is what we're gonna be using. First impressions on it. So here we go. Let's try it out. Oh, it's locked. There we go. I'm new to this. Kind of new. Smells good. And let's just pat that into our face as well. Usually I do my eyeshadow first, but today I want to try and do my foundation first and then do my eyeshadow. Just try a different pattern and see if I like it better. Pore Professional Balm Pore Minimizer. Just to try to get some of these pores. First impressions, I just not opening it. I see they rub it right here on the nose and on the forehead. I'm going to pour that. Don't smell too bad. Kind of smooths it out. I like that. Cool. That might be a go-to. I want to do a first impressions on this. This is actually not a makeup product, but I have seen makeup gurus use it as a primer. So we're going to try it out today. This is the Nivea's Men Post Shave Balm. And supposedly it's actually an awesome primer. So let's try it. Smell like a man. I might be in trouble when daddy get home. Rub this everywhere. The scent is so strong. I hope it don't break me out more than what I'm already broken out. So my best friend, I told her I was going to MAC and I asked her to tell me some things I should try. So she told me to get the Strobe Cream by MAC. So we're going to try this out because I do like to look dewy and glowy and nice. I don't like matte makeup because it just makes my skin look ashy, or unless I just don't know what I'm doing. So we're going to try this out. What? It's okay. It's a first impression, so we shall see what it do. And I already see a little glowing going. So hopefully it does awesome. See that little light glow? I might like this. All right. On our sponge, and let's just make sure all our little products is setting into our face. We're gonna use the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the green for the red marks. Just a little bit of the red. Take one of my little flat brushes. First, we're gonna take our foundation, and I'm going to be using the MAC Mineralize foundation. And I'm using the color NC42. Alright. Take a little bit and put it on the back of my hand. I'm just going to dab this all over my face. So I'm going to take my little BS Small brush that I like to use to put my foundation on. I'm going to spray it with a little bit of this Dewy Pro Sealer setting spray that I got from the beauty supply. Dab this on our face. Now this is my first time using MAC products, like I said. So, I'm kind of excited to see how this goes, because every time I see people with MAC on, their face look very flawless and very pretty. So, let's see how this goes. So far, I'm liking it. It's very pretty. I'm going to go in with my e.l.f. Illuminating Mist Set Spray and spray my face. Just to set that in. Go in with my sponge and just smooth everything out. I went and got me some Tarte Shape Tape. And I got the Light Medium Honey. Let's try this out. This is supposed to be the best. So let's see. Little wet sponge, I'm gonna spray it. I also got some Revolution Luxury Baking Powder and Banana. I've been seeing a lot of people use this and I've been wanting it, so I finally got it from Ulta for $8, I believe. Pouring it in my lash case. Let me get a little sip. When you go to American Deli, you got to mix all three flavors of the punch that they got working right there. The yellow, the red, and I don't know the other color, but you got to mix them. Take my Elizabeth Moth blending brush, and I'm going to be going into the color Universal as my transition color. You know what? Stop. Just stop. Because I forgot to prime my eyes. Okay, so now we're going to do our eyeshadow. And I'm going to be priming my eyes with the MAC Paint Pot by MAC. It's the Pro Longwear Paint Pot. And it's the Soft Ochre AC7. Thanks to my best friend for telling me to grab this. So I'm gonna just take a little flat brush and dip it in here. My cute little brush. And we are gonna dip it in the Aspen. Not on my shirt. Hit up my girl, Cool Creations LLC. Get your shirt. Nichi Lai. Okay, now we can do some eyeshadow. So like I said, I'm going into the Universal as my transition color. I'm just going to smoothly put this on. Alright, so now I'm going to take my Glamour Dolls brush. I'm going to go into this color right here, Rich. Okay, I'm going to take my Elizabeth Mott brush again. With no product on it, and I'm just going to go back in here and just blend these two colors together. It won't be looking all uneven. Right here, Stone. And I'm going to take my Crown Pro Blending Fluff Brush. So I'm going to take a Crown Blending Crease Brush with no product on it, and I'm just going to go in and blend this color out. I'm going to go back into Rich and put that on my lower eye with my e.l.f. Smudge Brush. I think I'm gonna go also in back into Stone and just put that under there as well. I don't want to be too red under my eye. I'm gonna take my Glamour Doll brush and just blend these two together. I don't know what I'm going to go in with yet. So, I'm going to take my Morphe brush and just blend some more. There's no product on this brush. I'm going to blend some of these colors out. So, I'll figure out what I'm going to do in my inner eye. I don't know if I want to do glitter or just keep it dull and solid. I think I'm going to go into this Profusions Mixed Metals palette, and I think I'm going to do this color right here called Pop Bottles. I'm gonna take my Morphe brush and we're about to blend. Wet n Wild contour stick, y'all know my favo. Down the nose. Right, with some Fix Plus spray. So now I'm going to take my LA Colors contour palette. And we're about to contour this face. I'm gonna go on LA Colors and I'm gonna use this bottom color right here. Just dab in there, tap off the excess.
extra.
I'm gonna go into my What's Up Bitches by Elizabeth Mott. I need to get me some of this. Let's go on my Wet n Wild color icon.
Go over those same spots one more time. I like to be very bronze, as you can see. I'm a bronzy girl.
Now I'm going to brush away all the banana powder because we are overbaked. Okay, so I did also get me some finishing natural skin finish natural powder by MAC. A little compact. This just to bring this all together. So I'm just gonna put this all over my face. I got me a Real Technique powder brush from Ulta. Going to do the Max Fix Plus and spray this on just to get the powdery look away and bring everything together and just so we can glisten. All right. I got me some Ruby Kiss liquid eyeliner. I don't know how this is going to go, y'all. So we're going to try to work with it. Number 213 today by La Charm at the beauty supply. I did go buy me some new glue. I was gonna get the white glue, but I gotta stick with what I know, and I know this works. And I use black eyeliner, so I mean, it's okay. It just blends in with it. I'm going to be using the Last Sensational by Maybelline. Obviously, this must be my favorite at the moment because I've been using it every time.
Yeah.
Little pointy brush. I'm just going to go on this Profusion palette in my color Mousse. And we're just going to put this on the inner part of our eye. Go in with my Wet n Wild Precious Petals highlighter. We take my Master Strobing Liquid Highlighter by Maybelline and just dab a little bit. Sex Kitten by Tarte. I think I'm gonna do a little bit of my glow shimmer. Oh, shoot. Wait. Okay, we gotta put some Alame dark brown on our eyebrows just to get those back in place because we didn't did a lot of brushing and stuff. Let's do a little spray. I'm just gonna do a little bit of this because this is very shiny. Okay, and I think I'm just gonna put a little bit of Mario Badescu on there too. I bought this matte LA Girl lipstick from the beauty supply. Lingerie shimmer.